there's so many inefficiencies in life that we just do things because that's just the way it's been done. And I think that there's so many mismatches in regards to alignment of incentives, right? Meaning, so people during COVID have really, really enjoyed working from home because it makes them really sort of have a good rhythm. They're comfortable, they're around their family. They don't have a commute, they can stay focused. But the mismatch now on the flip side of everyone working from home is collaboration plummeted. And so, whereas in the office before it was, collaboration was at an all time high, everyone's together, you know, whiteboarding, coding together, whatever, around the computers, whatever. But the mismatch was, okay, well now I have to commute to get to the office and now I have to say goodbye to my family and all those types of things, right? For, you know, if you're a consultant, you're gone the entire week, right? Or, you know, maybe you're gone 10 hours of the day or whatever it is. So all that to say, like, I think that if we can build a world where all of these incentives are aligned, where, you know, mommy and daddy don't have to be gone for the entire week because they're having to be at the client's site, but instead they could just take off their pair of glasses and now they're back home for the day. It's like, that's a much more aligned incentive world where you are building a, or you use a product or have a workflow that works for the employee, but also works for the employer, because as soon as the employer needs them, put the glasses on, you're there. Take glasses off, you're not there. And so if that's a world where it doesn't matter where you live and where you work, but ultimately companies have access to global talent and people have access to work at any company around the world that they just love their technology or product or whatever and aren't limited because of where they live. I mean, now you're just moving into a world where there is heightened productivity and heightened alignment between what employees want and what employers want. So yeah, I mean, I think that as we move to a world where people can kind of live wherever they want and work wherever they want, you're no longer going to see people localized around major cities. You're instead going to see it kind of flatten out a little bit in regards to, and even just real estate prices, right? Like living in a city is not, living in New York is not going to be ridiculous, right? Compared to living maybe an hour out from the city, right? And so you're going to see kind of maybe housing prices change a little bit and leveling the playing field, but also people living just wherever they want. You know, I would love to live in New Zealand in the Shire. I say this all the time. It's just such a chill, breezy, rolling hills, so relaxing. But as soon as I need to, you know, talk with Facebook on their next headset or glasses or whatever, I can put on my Facebook glasses and just teleport to a round table with the Facebook team or whatever it is, right? And so, but again, as soon as I want to be back home, take it off, and now I'm back at the Shire with my family or whatever, right? And so that's the hope that we can build, or the world that we can hopefully build.